you will understand and you will transform our what we say into your action, into your thought process, into your speeches. Happy to see all 11th and 12th. And I hope we'll keep continuing seeing them. Thank you very much, Vice Chairman. So, dear children, I would like to see the children to go through the speech of our His Excellency, our President Pranab Mukherjee, and please go through that. We'll talk later on that. If you come, we can have a more clarity on his thoughts. Clarity on. Second thing, now part two. How, as a student, okay, how as a student you feel that you are you have got patriotic feelings, you want to do something for the country. We can't send you to the borders, can we send you? Then how can you contribute? How you got that patriotic feeling? How do you feel that people should know that I love my country? Every day in the morning you say, India is my country, all Indians are my brother and sister. I love my country and I am proud of his nation very. Every day you say? Every day you say? Now when you say, understand that. Understand that. If you understand that, that should get deep into your brain as well as heart. Then the things will come out automatically. When you love your country, automatically you will protect it. So that feeling is associated, it is an instinct. You love somebody, you have to protect them. We don't say we'll protect. So when you love your country, the first feeling comes that you have to protect it. So all these things should come. And read that entire. In their well-being lies my happiness and prosperity. There cannot be better lies than this where you express your gratitude to your own people. Please feel the intensity. This is the one thing which I want. Second thing, there is a national integration pledge which I request our Vice Principal. That national integration pledge, I will not speak. I just read out, but in a form of the pledge, not in the form of a pledge. I read it out, I just want you to know that. Because this is the second thing you can do. So I was asking how can you contribute to the progress of the nation? Your first pledge you take, please see that you really do according to that. Your duty is to study. Your duty is to follow discipline. Your duty is to follow the rules. Whatever work is given to you, if you do that honestly and sincerely, then you are contributing to your nation. You are contributing to the system and then to the nation. If you do that, we will be happy that you are able to express your patriotic feelings towards your country. That national integration pledge can be put, ma'am, if not weekly, at least once a month. And that, I'll read it, you need not, you only try to understand. I solemnly pledge to work with dedication to preserve and strengthen the freedom and integrity of the nation. I further affirm that I shall never resort to violence, that all differences and disputes relating to religion, language, region and other political or economic grievances will be settled by peaceful and constitutional means. Again, in that national integration pledge also they write, in the well-being of my countrymen lies my happiness, prosperity and well-being lies my happiness. And the third part which each one of you should follow, the duties given in the constitution, please go through that, your professory teachers are here, plus preamble of the constitution where all you as a citizen of India, please read that and ask your teachers to explain that. Those three things, the prayer you daily say, the national integration prayer and the preamble of the constitution. It is given in all NCRT books, first page. Please read that. And that is, these are the three guiding things for you. If you want to be a perfect human being, you want a very responsible, and you want to know what I have to do. Then go on reading that and put that inside. That is, if you put that, I assure you, you will be, after about let's say 15 years or 20 years, you will be known by the people, that we will be proud of. We will be happy that at least Your teachers will be very happy to see you doing good job at a very high level. Some of you can do, I think all of you can do. There has to be passion in you, there has to be commitment, there has to be devotion, only then you can do. So I request my social study teachers that preamble of the constitution Hindi mein prastavna. संविधान के लिए प्रस्तावना है उसके बारे में बच्चों को बताइए बिकॉज दैट ऑल्सो स्पीक्स अबाउट जस्टिस लिबर्टी इक्वालिटी एंड फ्रेटर्निटी. नाउ रिगार्डिंग योर प्रोग्राम वेरी एक्सीलेंट प्रोग्राम डिसाइडेडली वन ऑफ द